Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today is another very, very hot day, which I'm loving at the moment, but yeah, whew, it's getting very, very hot. I'm very excited to be off to the Vamps signing slash concert at Banquet Records. I'm not entirely sure if it's a full signing or if it's just a performance, but anyway, I'm very hyped. I know they're definitely performing. I've got my ticket and I've also got my album cover just in case I need to get it signed, but I'm hyped. I'm excited. So let's go to Banquet Records to see the Vamps. Woo! Just arrived in Kingston by the river. The line is really big, but I'm gonna wait for Affy to come around because, well, I don't want to stand on my own, and also that line's really big. It's gonna take a while to go through. So I'm gonna eat something and then go and join the line, but I'm excited, it should be fun. So we're just here at the Vamps. It's so intimate, isn't it?
It's beautiful.
So tiny, I'm excited.
It's like 20,000 people in here.
Not even that, I don't think. It's amazing.
Myself from staring at you when you're tired and blue. I don't know. Who knows? A little bit differently though.
By doing this, it meant that we got more songs out to you guys, because hopefully you guys want as much from us as possible sometimes. So that was the aim, really. Not, that was the concept. So.
The music.
Yeah, that's something
like,
that you really
want to
do before you talk, basically.
James wants to skydive.
Bring in the
tape. Yeah, I do want to skydive, yeah.
You got both the earbuds.
Ball at some point in my life.
From Amy, what is your favourite song from the day edition?
Time for me. Time.
What are your final songs for me?
For you, for me.
Mine's cheap wine.
Yes!
You know, your two favourites.
The day edition in three words.
What about four words?
Sunny.
Four words. A word
four
each.
Words.
Sunny.
Right. Just three.
Fun. I think it's quite a fun album, this one.
Yeah. Fun, bright.
Oh, that's cute.
Spanish.
I'm going to say... Dirty. I'm going to say upbeat. Upbeat. It's quite a bit.
Brad.
James. Connor.
Jordan. Pretty big names there for you.
This one's for James.
Yeah.
And there's a cute picture to go with it, so I'm going to have to give it to you. From Ellie and Bethan, dogs or cats?
Dogs! I don't know how I know.
Careful how you answer this, mate.
The advice of this question was. I used to like dogs, then I like cats.
Choose one.
It's going to have to be dogs, isn't it?
From Gabrielle, if you could listen to one song right now, what would it be?
song off the delay edition of the album.
Probably talk later, right?
Talk later.
This may divide the room, guys. From Olivia, what is your opinion of Harry Potter?
Oh, yeah.
5-star, utter genius.
Is someone booing? Hey?
Oh, what's going on?
But if you're booing, get out! Get out!
Best thing in the world, isn't it?
I may have kept this question in on purpose. Are you part of the Do Bit Society?
What is this?
Hashtag Love Island.
It is from Love Island. No, I 100% part of this Do Bit Society. That's the thing. 100% the verse. Yeah, I've been watching that.
Is there members of Love Island over there? No.
Moment
or part when writing a new album? We got to go to LA for a bit of it, and there was a couple of trips like
jet skiing.
Went jet skiing. We got to go out and stay in the sunshine, but it's very hot here at the moment, so if it's sunny, I think we've.
First of all, Tristan, congrats on the engagement.
We kept it hush for years, but
we
just know you're over 10 years.
Cancel each other out. No, not my jokes.
There was also a question. What is the weirdest thing a fan has ever given you from Ella?
Oh, is this the thing?
I mean, the more you've got.
Weird. Everyone knows the ones that we won't say. Weird new ones. 2018. Weird. You know, we get food. This past the sell by date.
How is?
Yeah. Well, by the time it's come to us, the sell by date is like it's gone because it's come from a different country.
Have you been tempted to eat it anyway?
No.
No.
No. Don't that. Do that, kids.
I think it's fine.
No, keep with the best. Like, best before. Yeah, 18, yeah.
8-0.
Yeah. We'll be round the fire. We're talking about the good old days. Remember when you could play music?
Yeah, of course.
That's it. Right, so. Yeah. Thanks for all your questions, guys. We've still got a few more songs to go, so I'm
like him, 'cause I get confused, but it labels up the tell me what you are doing, baby. Right now they're smoking and the lights are doing naked. When everybody said just what it was. Can we talk and we talk and we talk and we talk?
Who has been to a Vamps show before?
If you have a light on your phone, then please put it in the air so it looks nice. Woo! Just come and stay on saving me. You are mine to go anywhere with me. To be here and stay right here and never leave. I could go on and on. Time is not on our side.
just finished a performance. They were amazing. Now on the train home, oh my goodness, though. Even though they did a few songs, we got some exclusives as well, which was awesome. So, so good. I loved it. The Vamps are awesome, super cool. And if you haven't checked out my reaction video, check it out below. You're zooming right in. I just got the feeling it's just gonna be my face. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you did like this video, give it a thumbs up, click subscribe. See you soon. Bye.